Alas, we have suffered a most grievous loss of this great and noble man. Bishop Heckmund. He rests at peace now with God. We mourn his passing, but we know that he has gone to a far better place. No one else will ever be fit to carry his sword, which will be buried with him. God bless and keep him. And God bless Wessex, for which he died.